What's going on, Diabros? Welcome back to the channel. 260 is in the books. There is a slight change to the build that I've been using. We're still using the Numb Realization as the helmet. Storm Spirit on the chest piece. Shimlin on the shoulders. The pants have changed to Inner Rhythm, which increases Exploding Palm explosion damage by 57%. But Exploding Palm no longer deals initial damage. I think it's made a pretty big difference. We are running a full tank build. We're gonna go over my new Paragon tonight. I'm gonna get home pretty late, so we'll say I'll try to have that up by 11 p.m. Central Time. That'll probably be the new normal for recording. We have the Spirit's Reach for the main hand, and for the offhand, still using Scolding Storm, which, I mean, keeping everything frozen is just very important for keeping your character safe, as well as bunching up the enemies together. The damage is, yeah, it's pretty good. That's all I have. I gotta get back to it. We'll have that Paragon guide, and I want to start going over how we're going to become successful in PvP. At least successful as we can be as free to play. Whatever that means. Dogs are going for it. Well, yeah, I thank you all for watching. Hope you all have a great day. Eat some good food. And above all else, smile.